Next question on the U.S. Supreme Court. It's been 42 years, Senator Santorum, since Roe versus Wade, and many consider in this country to be a case of settled law. Recently, the U.S. Supreme Court ruled on same-sex marriage. Is that now settled law in America today?
It is not, any more than Dred Scott was settled law to Abraham Lincoln, who in his first inaugural address said, it won't stand. And they went ahead and passed laws in direct contravention to a rogue Supreme Court. This is a rogue Supreme Court decision. Just like Justice Roberts said, there is no constitutional basis for the Supreme Court's decision. And I know something about this. One of the times the Supreme Court spoke that I thought they were acting outside of their authority was in a partial birth abortion case. You know, these Planned Parenthood tapes, what they're showing are partial birth abortions. Abortions being done where the baby's being delivered first to preserve those organs, and then they crush the skull. Well, the Supreme Court found a bill that I was the author of unconstitutional. What did I do? I didn't stop. I didn't say, oh, well, we lost. It's the law of the land. We worked together, the House and Senate, under my leadership, and we passed a bill, and we said, Supreme Court, you're wrong. We're a co-equal branch of the government. We have every right to be able to stand up and say what is constitutional. We passed a bill, bipartisan support, and the Supreme Court, they sided with us. Sometimes it just takes someone to lead and stand up to the court.
All right, Senator, thank you. To Governor Gilmore.